So, I'm just gonna start a new game because this isn't gonna be like a like a live reaction because I already beat the game, but I'm still gonna play it because it's fun. I'm gonna copy over this data. Because, like, no one needs that data. And I'm sorry if you hear my PlayStation. It sounds like a jet engine. Anyway, so, I will also try and post other videos on Call of Duty Warzone. I don't actually know yet. But anyway. So, here we go. Okay, so I guess we have to escape some people. You guys might not know who they are, but I know exactly who they are. I'm not gonna say their names though. Why they try to kill us though? I don't understand. Could just share what we're trying to get. Come here! Could be destroyed, fam. Oh no. Oh, this time it's on that side. Oh God. Like we do be going down G. What? Why is the engine out? Ow. Almost dead. Oh my God, that was a headshot. Better stop that right now. Get destroyed, fam. Why can't he shoot while he's doing it? Die. Could we do be going? Right to God! If they come next to me, they get in bopped. I can't move my camera. Nathan, what happened?
You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
You wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
All right, looks like we go jump out the window.
I see you. And down we go.
Okay, we do have to go through the nun's office. No, Sean, go to the white desk. Who are you gonna talk to? Me? Oh, my sister Catherine. You won't see nothing. You won't see nothing. What's she doing? Oh my god, I'm not smoking a cigarette. That is bad for you. I don't ever do that again. Sister Catherine. Eat, though. What you be eating though? Eat though. Eat though. I didn't mean to do that. Yuri. I know exactly where he is at, though. He do be behind here, just doesn't show it on screen much. I bet he's gonna be right here, hiding. He's gonna run around, and he's gonna go like, yay, and then bring me right here. Watch. Ready? I knew it!
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I guess we do be doing this parkour. yeet. No, they don't feed me at all, actually. They did. Alright, yeet. Alright, yeet. Thank you. Where is this way? What is this way lead? Ow!
That was easy.
Alright, I do be see you later, my friend.
You didn't prop it. I did. I wish I thought I did.
What's the high road? That's the high road. That's not even a road. It's a rope.
Have you done this before? Once or twice.
To whose house, though?
Yeah, come on. Your turn.
Thank you. Go up. Thank you.
What you been up to?
Working mostly.
Still dating that girl?
Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off.
Yay! Let's go, I made it.
Okay. No guts.
I do be Tarzan. Why you not jump though? Nope. See you later. I'm going back into my room. I do be seeing you later, though. Bye-bye! Can you go back up? No! It's fine, I'm coming. Yeah!
See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me.
Okay, I do be coming. A yeet, a yeet, a yeet.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
Through here.
Right behind you.
No, I don't crouch. I roll. Dang it!
There's a jump coming up.
I was trying to roll.
Was that a
Why when he does that, it creaks, but when I do that, it doesn't creak. Does that mean he's fat? I did be ready, because I am Tarzan. Are you guys ready for this? Hold on. You guys aren't ready for this. Okay, you guys aren't ready for this. You guys ain't ready for this. I do be Tarzan, though. Bam, Daniel. Hi. Yay. Should no. I didn't mean to do that. I probably meant to do that, but not on purpose. Okay, it was on purpose, but.
You ever been up here before?
This particular one? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less.
So that's a no.
You wait here. You watch me.
No, I don't want to wait here. I don't know what to do. This is what I do be doing. Hi-ya. Why would you scream? You're trying to be quiet. I do be snacking though. Nope, I don't need to follow you. Where do we go? Yes. Oh, I could have landed up there, dude. Let's go, I did it. What happens if I do this? I thought the coach survived, but I didn't. What happens if I don't land up there? That'll be so sick, dude. I guess I'll still die. Huh, I'm gonna get down there before you. Buddy. Buddy, I'm gonna get down there before you. Yeet. I knew it.
Just like that, we're out.
Alright.
Check it out. Huh?
Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? Alright. I got this job. Pays well. Really well, but gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like a year at the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, alright?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out.
Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Yeah. Nothing about our lives has been fair. We've made it work. Right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
No, I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
You're gonna have to do a better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Alright, looks like we go fighting in prison. What's up, boy? Yay! I don't know how to fight. Oh. Oh.
Lucha como un hombre.
Oh gosh.
Shit. Voy a matar con mi mierda. Voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo.
¿Puedes hacerlo?
For me. Ya basta.
Buddy.
How am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias. Having a great dream too. Hey. All right, easy. All right, cálmate.
That guy was getting beat. Shut up, buddy.
Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
Hey, nice to see you.
I would like to get out of these cuffs so I can run away. Where's Sam?
Go.
Buddy? Oh, this way, sorry.
Speak a little Spanish. Wait, what did you say?
Let me go. I want to see what happens if I walk into one of them. Stop it! No, I'm turning around. Stop it! Where is he? Is it there? Oh my god. Run! Fine. Okay, it's time to make my escape. Dang, I can't. Bro! Don't you. No! I hate you.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all.
What happens if I go backwards?
Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
I'm back. I'm gonna go back. Okay. Left?
Your other left? Yes, sir.
My other left? Okay, this is my left. No, because if we look this way, this is my left. So let me out! Okay, he said go left. Okay, I'm going through there. Imagine you can fit in there.
Here we are. Alright. Hey, take these cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Marcus. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
That's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The Gunsway.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in the Spaniards' prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan.
Okay, so I have to go climb some stuff.
Get it just over there.
Yeet. Okay, though. How do you expect me to get up there? Oh, this way, okay. I'm gonna be totally honest, I actually forgot how to play the first part of the game. Okay. Since he can't... Wait, can he see me? Nope. So since he can't see me... See you later, boy. Oh, there's a treasure down here. Ha ha! I missed. Okay, we be doing like go like this and like this, then like that, then that, then that. Then we jump off and almost kill her. What? How do you not already have it? I thought I grabbed it. Literally thought I grabbed. Wait, did I get rid of my. Oh, we're good. Why is it closed, but when you do this, it's open? I'm so confused. I thought I was gonna die, but I guess I didn't die. What the f? Motherfuck. What's up, shorty? What's up, shorty? Sam's gonna kill himself. Dang it! Is there anything over here, though? Nope. Okay. Okay, I gotta go like that, that, that. I'm gonna go like that. Boop. Why are you talking to yourself? You're weird. Just kidding. I'll go talk soon, so... I'll be gonna edit this out of the video. So... We now inside... Bloom's cell. Yep, they definitely mean something. Okay. I'm so confused on where to start. Oh man. Yep. Well, that's part of the city. Here's the
symbol. Sagittarius. And a Scorpio
sign. Nope, wrong one.
That's not it. Not this one either. Turn into X and I.
Well, anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you like and subscribe if you want to see part two, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.